The website reported that only 63 out of more than 220 countries and territories which have provided data on COVID-19 pandemic prevention and control across the world have achieved this goal. In Asia, Vietnam's vaccination speed and quantity are higher than that of Thailand, Laos, the Philippines, India, and Indonesia. Outside of Asia, Vietnam has been lower than the U.S. vaccine coverage by only 2 grades, but 40 grades higher than Russia. According to statistics from the Vietnamese Ministry of Health, over 146 million doses of vaccines against COVID-19 have been administered to people as of December 27, including over 77 million of first shots and nearly 66.5 million of second jabs. Vietnam has carried 2.8 million people getting the third doses so far.